What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you guys for stopping by first and foremost. So my name's Ryan, and as you know, I drive My Little Pony.
And I'm Mike, and I got Ruby.
Yep. And so tonight, came up with a little idea of playing a little game. He's getting his car dyno tuned tomorrow. Unfortunately, I can't make it.
I'm kind of excited. I really am. This has been a long time coming.
Yeah, it's been in the process for a while.
Yep. It's taken me about a little more than a month or so to get the car where it needs to be to go ahead and get her dyno tuned. And so I'm going to be like a little kid on Christmas evening and not be able to sleep tonight because I'm so excited.
All right, guys. So here's the deal. This is what we're going to do. You want to tell them what the stipulation is, the first one about the horsepower.
Absolutely. So what we're going to do is we decided, me and Ryan were talking, and we're going to do a contest. And what we're going to do is whoever guesses the correct amount of horsepower that my car dyno tunes or gets on the dyno tomorrow, we're going to give a gift card to and a 910 Coyote Racing t-shirt.
Correct.
So.
But here's the thing. If someone guesses the same amount of horsepower, like say if two people guess the horsepower that it actually is, the tiebreaker is you have to get the torque. Whoever's got the closest torque numbers is going to be the winner.
That's going to be the kicker.
Because we're not trying to give away $1 million in gift cards. Not it's going to be that much. It's going to be like $25 gift card from Visa or whatever. And like he said, a t-shirt.
Absolutely. So,
why don't you give them a little rundown of the mods?
Yeah, absolutely. And we're going to help you guys out a little bit. I'm going to tell you what I got for my modifications on the car. As you know, Ruby, if you've been watching the channel, we did quite a bit to her in the last month or so. Ruby right now is fitted with a Corsa cold air intake. We did the 18 manifold swap on it. We did the Speed Daddy long tube headers that are running Catless mid pipes with an H pipe and then Roush axle back straight out the back. And we're running 47 pound injectors. And last night, stay tuned for another video later on, I did the E85 tune on it. And at this point, I'm running a email tune just to get me down to my guy that's going to tune it tomorrow and put it on the dyno.
So are you going to be running E85 for this contest?
Absolutely.
Okay, there you go, guys. So you have a list of the mods. You need to get the horsepower. And if there's a tie, you have to get the torque. Pretty close, and then you will be the winner.
All right, guys, so there you have it. That's our contest. You got the rules and regulations. There is going to be a stipulation, however. If you want to win, you got to get as close to the numbers that the dyno says my car is reading, and you have to post the numbers in the comments down below on YouTube. I don't have time. I'm not going to go through and look on Facebook for the numbers. We want to see them down in the comments on YouTube. And as soon as we figure out what's going on with the dyno, we'll do another video and we'll figure out who won. And as Ryan said, if there is a tie, if there needs to be a tiebreaker, then we'll kick it over to the torque, and whoever's closest with the torque ends up winning.
So guys, the next video will be the dyno numbers and the results of the winner. So make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, whatever you need to do. All I can say is good luck to you, and hope you guys win $25 from Visa or whatever and a t-shirt.
Absolutely. Guys, have a good night. Thank you again for the support.
Appreciate it. Out.